Kale and cole crops like broccoli and cauliflower are several crops that actually thrive in colder temperatures. In fact, some growers say kale doesn't taste right until it's gone through a frost or a light freeze. Kale's raised on 256 farms in Virginia, covering 172 acres. It's a popular vegetable at farmers' markets in the fall and early spring, and it's considered a superfood because it's very high in vitamins A, C, and K. It also contains important trace minerals like manganese, potassium, and copper for your diet.